Hey everyone, today we'll talk about cross-cutting concerns. You might have heard this in the architecture meeting or while designing any new application. So today we'll see what is cross-cutting concern. So let's get started. So cross-cutting concern are typically those concerns which is generic across the module and across the application which you can find, such as security, logging, exception handling, monitoring, communication, etc. So let's understand it from the business application, such as finance banking. So in banking application, we have customer, we have cash deposits, we have cash withdrawal. At every layer, you need authentication, logging, security, audit, exception handling, etc. So in any application, there is some generic functionality that is needed in many places, but this functionality is not related to the application's business logic, which means it is generic, it will span across all the modules. Suppose you perform a role-based security check before every business method in your application. Here the security is a cross-cutting concern. Similarly, if you are doing auditing, logging or notification, so that also comes in the security cross-cutting concern. So here in the right hand side, you can see we have application layer, business layer and data access. Cross-cutting concern will span across all the layers of the application. In the given image, you can see we have concern and cross-cutting concern. Concerns means if it is only specific to a module or application, but cross-cutting concern will call only such concern which spans across module, across applications. You can see on the right hand side, left hand side, what we cannot call a cross-cutting concern. So the cross-cutting concerns, as I said in the beginning, security is one of them. Security related concerns as authentication, authorization, data transport, etc. Caching is also a cross-cutting concern. Caching strategy helps to improve the performance and scalability. Now, notification and communication is also coming in the cross-cutting concern. You can send and receive notification in any module. Exception handling, logging and monitoring, because these are not business functions, these are generic functions which is needed in all the modules. Okay, so cross-cutting concern doesn't affect the business part of the application. Now, you can see in this diagram, the cross-cutting concerns such as logging, security, recovery, everything. So we have modules such as new customer registration or account management or customer management. Cross-cutting concern will span across all. So such as we need security in every layer, we need failure and recovery in every module, we need auditing in every module. So all these is needed as a terms of cross-cutting concerns. So today we learned what are cross-cutting concerns such as logging, tracing. We'll go in detail in the future videos. Okay, so logging means if you log some exceptions or you log some debugging, or transaction management such as if you commit transaction, rollback transaction is done, those all things. Security, authentication, authorization layer, and caching, error handling, performance and monitoring, like if you irrespective of which module you are, you need to monitor performance, scaling part, then caching as well, and error, multiple error handlings as well. If you want to, if you are unable to understand anything, you can write in the comment section, okay, about the cross-cutting concern. But just you can go through the diagrams which is there in this video again and again. It is really helpful to understand and very self-explanatory. So thank you so much for watching today's video, and if you think videos are helpful, and do like the videos and subscribe to the channel, and if you feel any new topic we should cover, do write to us in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching, and this is from Jiten from Software Circle.